Hey guys, it's your boy Logan HGI and welcome back to some more Project Poker. Today we are in the trading area because we're gonna see what happens if we trade some of our glitched Pokemon and how much are they worth if we trade them, because I've got these glitched Pokemon here that they have an aura, but the aura doesn't show, it's just invisible. Like this one right here, it's a Delusoli that's got invisible. This one here, I think it was a Grumpig, which I called Arceus, it's also glitched. This one here as well, I think it was like some fossil Pokemon I called Tapu Koko, which is glitched as well. But also this Mew, it's very sad because it shows, it's just a regular Mew, but it's a butterfly aura, which looked so sick. It was really cool when it worked, but for some reason it doesn't show right now. So I'm gonna see what do we get if we try to trade these. I'm not gonna actually trade them because I kind of like having them, but also if I called it like Arceus and I said, oh yeah, it's Arceus, but that's a scam. Don't trust people that say that. If you can't see the actual Pokemon, don't try to do the trade, because this isn't a real Arceus, and some people may try to scam other people saying that it is. But I'm just gonna see what is it worth. But also there's a guy that's got the Slade and Roblox suit right there. I don't know how he got it. It's eBay of Doom, my boy. I don't know how he got it, but he somehow like got it, which is pretty cool. That's the superhero saver, superhero save the world. Oh, but let's do some trades. Wait a minute, someone just posted in this super weird Mewtwo. Look at this googly eyed. Oh, that's sick. So first up, we got IC Jirachi on, who I'm pretty sure I've traded with before, who has the super sick, whoa, snowflake. That's mean. Well, actually, that goes really well with the name Snowflake. And then Icy. Whoa, and also they've got a Glaceon. They've got this like all kind of like ice themed Pokemon. That's pretty cool, actually. I like their team, so I will offer in my Arceus. What will that offer? Wait, no, it's glitched. Oh no, wait, offer. Can I not even trade the oh, and no, I think it's just lagging heaps. If I click offer, no, yeah, it's going in. Okay, that was just really weird. This one for some reason didn't go in. Look, it has no trade luck on it, so I don't know what's going on. But they've gone for their Machamp Jojo. They've called it Jojo from the mystery gift. What the poop? When did this come out? It must have been a long time ago, because there is no trade lock on it, and all the new codes have trade locks on them. So that's sick. But I see, thank you for the trade, I will decline it. Next up, we've got Deathpool, who's got, whoa, a lot of shiny legendaries as well. They look cool. This shiny Groudon. Shiny Groudon is really cool because like golden and it looks mean. What was by HP, HP, HP. That's pretty funny. When they made their account, they must have just been like, because they must have tried like a lot of different names and just none of them worked. So they're just like, oh, HP, HP, HP. I remember actually, yeah, I remember when I was making my Club Penguin account, because I used to play Club Penguin when I was kind of young. And I couldn't think of a name, and like I tried heaps of different names, none of it works. I literally just went like on my keyboard, it was like DSF, it was just like random letters, and that was my name. Yeah, but they are offering up, oh, a shiny Registeel. Well, I will decline it. Thank you for the trade though. I think I've already got one of those, I'm not too sure. Oh, next up we got Elite Combat, who's got, I thought that was a baby Jeff Rimmer, but it's a Pansier. They've got some interesting Pokemon though. It looks like they like some Pichus. They've got quite a few Pichus here. This one is a Phantom Pichu. Oh, that's quite interesting. They also have this one here, Corrupted Evil Pikachu. This one looked cool. It's a onesie? What the poop? It's got like no onesie on it. It's got like a little mat underneath it. I'm not really sure. That Pokemon does look cool. So offer up those two. Let's chuck in Tapu Koko for our Pokemon. Tapu Koko for those two. I don't know if I'll do this trade, but there's some pretty cool auras. Thank you for the trade, Elite. Next up, whoa! Dragon Friend has got some crazy Dragon Friends himself. He's got those Pokemon are sick. Actually, I have that Dialga right there. So I've seen this one before. Do I have this? I don't think so. I've seen it though. It's weird. It's called Cell. It's like a weird kind of leopard pattern on the Zekrom. So let's offer up me Arceus right there. Offer up Arceus. Let's see what they would want to trade for an Arceus. Festive. That's cool. What's a Festive? Oh, there's Christmas lights on its wings. That's cool. I didn't realize it's kind of small to see. There's like little dots on like lines on its wings, like on the red parts. That's cool. I like that. They also have this Megastone for Gyarados. Gyarados like that. It's pretty sick. But let's offer in our glitched aura Mew. Even though it looks like dumb, it's just a regular Mew, but it's Butterfly Mew, which is really good. But I don't think they want to trade any Pokemon yet, which I understand. If trading some of their Pokemon for an invisible Pokemon and just a standard Mew, nah, that ain't gonna work. Wait, hold on. Wait, hold on, actually. As soon as I say that, they've chucked in their shoddy Hooper as well as their Celebi, which I have the Celebi already. I think I already have a shiny Hooper. Maybe, actually, I don't know if I have a shiny Hooper, but I have a Aura Hooper, which is cool. So I will decline. Yeah, I don't think they'd want to trade of those Pokemon because they don't look too attractive. Next up, we've got my boy Dan, who's got some cool Pokemon again. He's got his usual Christmas Pokemon, as well as his Manaphy. I haven't seen that Manaphy before. What the put by Elephant Boy one. That's a cool name. Nemesis. What is that? It looks like it's corrupted. Like a corrupted Manaphy. That'd be a better name for it. Corrupted. Because it looks like, I don't know, it's like it's hacked or just something weird. But I don't know. But the sort of the aura image is actually kind of like glitchy. I don't know if it's just like low resolution, but it's like kind of blocks around it. It's interesting. It's a really interesting aura as well for that. Whoa, there's Raikou. That's crazy. I will offer you Arceus as well as Tapu Koko, both of them for those Pokemon right there. Let's see what he thinks about that one. I don't know. Oh, he's also got a Marshadow. That's pretty sick as well, because I'm pretty sure the only way to get that is from the Pokeroll. That Mewtwo is very cool as well. But yeah, I don't think Dan, I think Dan's smarter than this trade. I think he knows they're not Tapu Koko's, they're not Arceus's. Oh, he said in chat, nah, I know they're real, not falling for it. Oh, he's withdrawing the Pokemon. Oh, good, that was good. But that was a pretty good, those were some pretty cool Pokemon right there. But yeah, I will decline it. I don't think he wants to do the Pokemon. Next up, we've got Protoon. Who's he? Got a Mr. Weedle. Oh, that's sick. Snazzy aura. Yeah, it's very snazzy. Wait, oh, so he's offering up, oh man, Weedle, as well as that Gengar, that Doodle Gengar, as well as this Aura Tiakon Nuclear. Oh, that's pretty crazy. He's offering up his whole team. Okay, I'll offer up Arceus, as well as Diluclast. I should have renamed the Diluclast something else. As well as Tapu Koko, as well as the Rainbow Victini. For all of that. Ooh, that's a pretty good trade. It's actually a pretty good trade. He wants to do it. He wants to. Do I want to? I want that Weedle because I actually don't have another one of those Weedles because I used them all up and I gave them all away. I had like quite a few. But yeah, I have a Beedrill of that, but not a Weedle of that. But do I want to trade Arceus and Tapu Koko for all of those? I do not know. Weedle though, I would trade it all for Weedle. That'd be so worth it. Wait, he's saying he wants to do the trade for free. Oh man, yeah, Pro dude, mate, thank you very much for the trade. You're too crazy though, you're too crazy. I will cancel that trade. But that was a pretty good one. Cool, it's cool to see my boy Wheel again. I haven't seen one of those in quite a while because they're quite rare. What the poop, man, killer, my boy is next up. He's got, wait, this one. This one, he called it Lodgen. Oh, you can't see the name. It's called Lodgen right there. Look at that. That's from the live streams. I remember I raided someone and they read my name and they thought it was pronounced Lodgen. I think I actually raided a couple of people which thought my name were pronounced Lodgen, but it's pronounced Logan, not Lodgen. Oh man, but that's an oracle that I like that. I will trade you Arceus for that Pokemon. I don't know if I have the aura, yeah, but it's an aura Chinchu distorted. I actually like it a lot because it's so weird. It looks terrifying, but it's so sick. It's really cool. This one here, is it shiny or is it, oh, no aura, just shiny. That's pretty crazy though. Did he get it himself? Yeah, he got it himself. Whoa, that's mean. But do I want to trade for the Lodgen? Arceus for Lodgen? Not sure if I want to. Whoa, that just lagged. That was so weird. It just like glitched and lagged. He chugged in his whole team for the Arceus. Oh man, he's going crazy for this Arceus. I don't know if I want to trade Arceus for his whole team. Not sure about that one. Oh, he's in chat. I know it's fake. Oh, he wants to trade his whole team for the Arceus anyway. Oh, man. Oh, this is crazy. Well, Mad Killer, you're too crazy, man. I will decline the trade for you. He needs to go chill out. Eat some ravioli or eat some, like, burrito or something. Just chill out a little bit. He's going a bit crazy. Oh, my goodness. Louis LeBar. He said that he's some cool Pokemon. And he does have some cool Pokemon. He's got so many Aura Mewtwo's. Whoa. Wait, what? With this one, it's Fox and Circling Minis? What is this? I've never seen this aura before. Circling Minis. I have no idea that was a thing. It's got circling of his ever, like a sprite of Mewtwo. That's so sick. What the poop? I've never seen that before. Had no idea it was even a thing. This alien, that's sick as well. It's like a robot. It's like a rainbow alien. Oh, man. But he's offering up this Mewtwo. Oh, this one, it's all right. It's not the best. These two up here are sick. This Darkrai, what is wrong with this? Spectra. Man, that looks cool. It's got like extra hands, kind of like rainbow sort of like outline around it. That's mean. But this outline Pokemon, I had no idea that's a thing. What is it called? Circling Minis. How do you even get that? Maybe it's from a code, although it's from II Snowdog, who, it's not Lewis. Maybe they're an admin. I don't know. Circling Minis. That's insane. So I will offer up my Arceus. I'll just offer up my whole team. See if he wants to trade for. Oh, he's putting this. Oh, he's putting this Mewtwo. Oh, that's a good Mewtwo. That is a good Mewtwo. That's a very good Mewtwo. I will offer up as well my glitched Mew. See if he wants that as well as Tapu Koko. Let's offer him Tapu Koko. Let's see what they're vibing. But that Mewtwo is crazy. It's Rapier. What is that? Yeah, Rapier Latios. Oh, Latios. Latios. It's a Latios. That looks mean. So they're chucking in their two Mewtwos. They actually want to, and they're clicking ready. They actually want to do this. Those two Mewtwos for all of those Pokemon. It is kind of fair. Although, like, these two are glitched, and this one isn't really showing its aura properly. But maybe those three for those two would be fair, because aura Mewtwos are actually quite rare. Oh, no, he's chucked it back. Oh, no. He's put in the scissor. No, I thought he put in the mini aura for a minute. Oh, I've never seen that before. I need it. Oh, man. Oh, yeah, I actually can't believe I've, like, literally never seen it before, because I've played so much Project Pokemon and so many Pokeballs. This is the first time ever that I've seen it. Maybe it's a new feature, and it has to be a new feature. Oh, he's put it in! He has put in the Mewtwo of the Circling Mewtwos. Oh, I asked him in chat how he got it. He hasn't replied, but he's chucked it into the trade. And all the scissor as well. Like, to be honest, I like it. That's so sick. I just don't know if I want to do this trade, because that's a lot to offer up. Oh, but he switched up. He's put in that Fox Mewtwo as well as this Latios with the Latiosite on it. Oh, it's tough. Oh, it's tough. What do I do? This is really tricky because, oh, he's chucked it away. No, he doesn't want to do it. Oh, he keeps switching his Pokemon. I don't think he really wants to trade it because it is like insanely rare. I've never seen it before. And like this is a good trade, but yeah, I don't think he wants to do it. So I will cancel, but I've never seen that before. Lewis, that Pokemon was crazy. Yeah, there it is right there. Oh, it's got rainbow on it. Wait, what? Where? What? I didn't see rainbow colors on it when I first saw it, but it's like changing colors. Is it just like glitching, or has it actually got rainbow on it as well? Does that make it even more rare? I thought it was just the Fox and the Mewtwo's on it, but I don't know. This one's changing colors as well. Maybe they're just glitching. I don't know, because it didn't say under the auras. It didn't say that it had like rainbow colors on it, so I'm not really sure. But some other signs. Oh, that's my boy Cool Chicken. He's got a Doodle Manaphy. That's crazy rare. I think I've got one, but I'm pretty sure an admin gave it to me. He's like, yeah, this is rare. Don't trade it away. I think I saw it. Do I still have that aura Manaphy? Hopefully I do. Oh, is it this one here? Oh, no, it's not that one. Oh, no. Oh, no. Maybe I traded it away. Oh, no. Maybe I traded away that super rare Manaphy. I think maybe I did. Yeah, I can't see it. Oh, no. That's bad. I think I may have traded the Pokemon away that I shouldn't have traded away. Oh, man. But anyway, we got some crazy trades today, including that rotating Sprite Mewtwo, which I've just never seen before. I still can't even believe that. Oh, man. I need to do more Pokeballs and try to find it. But that was sick. And hey, there's Ebay Doom. He's the superhero. But yeah, hopefully you guys liked today's video. If you did, smash the like button, comment down below, subscribe for new, and I'll see you in my next video. See ya.